Hi, I'm Chris, and this is a quick little update to the overheating test I did outside with the Sony RX100 Mark 7. The other day I was filming a talking head video in a studio setting, so there was no wind and the eye autofocus had to work all the time, and also I forgot to separate the screen from the body. And I got about 40 minutes recording time before the overheating icon turned on and the camera felt really hot on the backside. So I had to shut it down before continuing with the shoot. I just wanted to update you on this overheating issue so you can make a better informed decision. That's all for now. Bye bye.